Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm sorry for not posting for a while now because I was working hard on this character, this statue, St. Paul from Vatican. As you can see, I feel that this is the longest video I recorded ever for tutorials or YouTube, and it's not even done because right now I'm in a stage of blocking actually. I just feel that I finished the blocking because I need to go into detail now and clean up the surfaces and start making the cloth even closer to the actual statue. So, as I said, I feel that this is the longest video that I've recorded, and I hope you enjoy it. It's a long ride and I try to minimize as possible. Also, I was pretty busy. I have some books read by now. I was pretty focused on reading some new books. If you like, I can review part of them or show you on the next video. I do have plans for some new videos soon. Let's go back to the statue. Going back to the video, you will see that I used average male from ZBrush for base reference. I just started to move it around. Putting him in the pose and then start sculpting. Also, I have messed out the basic shapes of cloth. So, I did wanted to try Marvelous for this character, but it's a bit more complicated for that. So, I think that I was pretty object to make it manual. So, that's it. I guess I will leave you with the video. I already did start to record new videos for my future uploading. I hope you will find this interesting. As I said, I think that the work it's just started on this one. I didn't finish it yet. I need to clear up a lot of details and finish up the clothes and etc. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed this time lapse. See you next time. Take care. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.